That's how I look. So I came here to this place where the paladins are, and I'm calling them paladins. They're probably not. You know, they are like acolytes of the sleeper, which is the god. Right, so I was told to speak to the Baal. We managed. One of those guys helped me. Kind of... Right, I don't know if this is important. The guard still missing. I have not looked into that. This guy... Recipe for the sect. This guy's from the old camp. Told me to get him the recipe. I don't think I will do, because I'm intending to join this new camp. Lester acting bit has worked out. Baal Namif has spoken in me. Right? That's a weird way to phrase it. And he's convinced that I'm now a true believer. Now I'm supposed to see the Guru Kor Kalom in his alchemy lab. We did that. I think this is it, with the guard. We did speak to this guy, but it did nothing.
What do you want?
This is Kor Kalom. I think I convinced the Baals. Right.
I think I have convinced the Baals. Baal Namib is convinced that I'm a true believer.
Yeah, but he doesn't do anything.
What kind of experiments do you do?
My research takes place on a level you don't understand anything about, boy. So don't waste my time.
Do not waste my time. Yeah, he doesn't do anything. Like,
I'll be seeing you.
The quest doesn't...
May the sleeper enlighten you.
Be the sleeper with you. Yeah, the quest does not get updated. You see? Admission to the swamp. No. So I'm gonna go to... Because I imagine if they allowed me to be here now, as in... A newcomer. I am to become a novice, and I need the robes, and I need to begin training and so on. So I'm gonna go speak to that guy that helped me before. See if that does anything. I don't even remember where I am. Okay. Kinda remember where I am. Let me have a look. Right, it's over here. It's this way. I think it's a bit low there. The game is a bit low. I did buy a sword. I've been watching... I watched a video on this game, and... I bought this sword for like a 20... coins, 20 coins, I think. And I was watching this guy play, and turns out you can find a sword at the very beginning of the game where we found the pickaxe. It's a bit silly, but live and learn. Okay, this guy. You have to watch what you tell clever. This one now speaks to me, right? No. Tell me something about the camp.
Tell me something about the camp.
What do you want to know?
What do you know about the weed? We did speak
what
about this,
right?
What do
you know about
right?
the weed?
Well, the weed's grown in the swamp. Of course, it has to be processed before it can be smoked. That's what we novices do. The weeds have a tranquilizing and relaxing effect. They help you concentrate on the essentials and increase your awareness. We trade them for goods from the old camp, and we use them to recruit new people as well. The result is, of course, that some people only join us for the weed. Well, at least they help us
hello,
with the
ninja.
Work in the camp.
So that's how we confirm that the swamp weed is not weed, and it's tobacco, probably, because it makes you focus.
Tell me about the guilds.
The gurus form the highest guild. They are the spirit of this camp, for they have great power.
First
the Templars
and
use
last.
Their spiritual power in battle. They have an indomitable willpower. You should never get into trouble with them. As for myself, I am a novice. We pray to the sleeper and do all the work in the camp. Some of the novices are allowed to join the gurus, but to get that far,
right.
You need to study for many years.
I had a new today. Might be good news, but I gotta wait. Hopefully good news and things begin to get on a straight line.
What can you tell me about the sleeper?
The sleeper's a divine creature. He causes visions, at least to the gurus. We pray to him, for he will give us freedom.
And you believe that?
Hey, I've been inside the barrier for 2 years. Do you know how long 2 years can be? You can't imagine what I'm willing to believe
and
do.
We're starting a just legal smuggling operation. Right. So this is where I left last time. This is what we did. I'm gonna tell him to
show me the way.
To take me. Okay. I convinced the guy, high-ranking guy. The smithy, the temple, the tutors. To the tutors. Let's
to
see
the tutors.
If I can become a novice.
Follow me.
Oh. Okay. We're gonna join this camp. I mean, I don't know if that makes me sort of like enemy to Diego, because Diego seemed cool. He was taking care of me and such.
Down there, you'll find Baal Kadar. He teaches the novices. Climbing up this ladder will take you to the Templar's training ground. I'll wait for you right here. If you fall behind, I'll be with Baal Namib again, at the entrance to the camp.
Right, I know what he means, because I saw some sort of class or lecture going on here, but they're not here anymore. I guess it's because of the time of day. I don't know if I can sleep or anything to make it back, to put them back there. Wanna see if I can speak to the trainers though. Gorna Toth. And who are you? Oh, this is the guy. This is a high ranking guy. Will you train me? I doubt.
Will you train me?
You want to become a strong warrior. So now you're looking for someone to instruct you. Commendable, but I'm not the man you want. I dedicate my time only to those belonging to the Holy Circle of Templars.
Right.
How can I become a Templar?
First, you will have to serve as a novice for a while to prove that you truly believe in the Sleeper. Then come back to me and I will instruct you.
The believer be praised. Oh.
Korangar has spoken to you? What did he say?
He says you should be unworthy of wearing the armor. He said he never liked the swamp sharks. I could come back as soon as I'm a Templar.
He said I should come back as soon as I'm a Templar.
It would appear he has a high opinion of you. He never speaks to anybody. It is an honor even to be noticed by him. The last time he spoke to me was about 2 months ago.
Wow. We're working our way up already. Let's go. So, as I was speaking to the other guy, this sky color changed, and I noticed that that signifies the change of time. So, yeah. The guy is here now. This is the guy that I needed to talk to. Baal Kadat. The sleeper be with you.
The sleeper be with you.
he doesn't want to speak to me.
Everything all right, pal? Hi, I'm new here.
What a nice impression of Get Out of Rivia. The novices?
I want to join you.
You mean you've decided to serve the sleeper? A path of happiness and good fortune lies ahead of you. Go and talk to Cor Cologne. He'll decide what job you're most suited for.
Already spoken to him. Oh, maybe that opened up a different thing. Although I didn't have any updates.
May the sleeper protect you.
Really fucking cringe, that is.
You don't look like one who submitted to slavery under the Ore Barons. You look more like a seeker. Someone who's searching for the true faith. Do you not feel a fire inside your body which keeps you from sleeping at night? I see. You doubt that what the Ore Baron slaves try to tell you is really true and just. You know why you doubt them too? They're lying. With those lies, they try to control weak spirits. But your spirit is stronger than their lies. Don't you feel a longing for freedom every single day? Don't you feel it growing stronger? It guides your spirit. Let it happen. Do you know what you're doing when you try to suppress it? You're denying your soul, denying yourself. Don't let your fears dominate your life. Free yourself. You need to understand. The sleeper will awaken. He will set you free and wash away all these disbelieving infidels. Like dross that is washed away by the rain, they will vanish from this world. They will moan, whine, and repent, but it will be too late. Then they will pay the price. They will pay with their blood and with their lives.
Fucking preach. Yeah. You've spoken to me. Does that mean I may talk to you now?
Hey, you've spoken to me. Does that mean I may talk to you now?
I see you've become familiar with our rules. That's good. I can feel your great spiritual strength. Soon you'll be allowed to join our community. I have spoken to you because I wanted to give you a chance to prove your loyalty.
How can I prove it?
How can I prove my loyalty?
Most of all, we need new souls to join our community. By recruiting one more man to our camp,
ooh,
you will prove that you're willing to do good service to our community.
Why can I recruit new members?
Where can I recruit new members for the Brotherhood?
The old camp is a good place to try, since a lot of the people there are fed up with fear and lies. They just need some kind of support. I guess you won't be very successful in the new camp. The men living there are barbarians.
Fair enough. We have a new entry. New souls for the Brotherhood. Baal Tundral has sent me to the old camp to recruit a new man for the Brotherhood. I suppose that's a good chance to win his favor. It's the old camp, the one. It wasn't clear to me. It was not clear to me either the place in which I started is the old camp, I imagine. Because they also were acolytes, gurus. They are trying to recruit. But they... one of them, they fucking beat up. Got beaten up. For trying to recruit them. Right, I don't know where the fuck is the like, a guy, Lester brought me here and I followed him and I don't know how to go back. It was a long way. I don't have a map or anything. I have a map of the old mine. Hold on. Right, so where am I? Right, I'm there. The mine is that one, and the old camp, it's that one Down.
There must be something about down. That story after all.
Can you take me though? No?
Show me the way.
No. Right.
May the sleeper protect you.
Let's go then. Right. I got the map, so we're fine. Let me see. I imagine that thing. Yeah, I don't even know where I am. It matters not, I guess. I'm gonna try and remember. That's fine. Nah. Gonna abuse the F5. It matters not. Right, so what is this? Need to find the big creek, the big lake, in order to get an idea where I am. Are those scavengers? I can kill scavengers. Oh, these mushrooms are like 5 or 7 or each. Oh, they're fighting with the mosquitoes. Let's see if someone gets killed. Oh, and then it's the moles or whatever those are. Those are harder. Nah. I'll kill them, but not with the mosquito there. Okay, these things are harder to kill. I want to lure them one by one. Two hits. I cannot kill those then. Fuck, you know, with my silly sword. Right. Yeah, my sword is a rusty sword or something like that. It's pretty shit. The other ones were too expensive. I didn't have the money. Right, I think I'm beginning to remember the way we came. Right, remember that. Yeah. Also something weird over there. Okay, so this is the thing. This is the water. Right. So to the left and to the left again should be the camp. Attack me. Controllers are so janky, but it's got a certain appeal to them. Is this the back entrance of the camp, or is this a different camp? I'm not sure that I know where this is. No, this is our camp, right? Some people. Let's talk about something else. That's really not my problem. Yeah. Where the old camp, I mean. These are the fighters.
You have to watch with
the same old story.
If you think.
Right, so I need to. This is the thing. I need to recruit people. That's gonna be weird. I don't know what Diego's gonna think about this.
What about my esteem within the camp?
I've talked to a few people.
He doesn't seem to
and
be.
Scatty has told me he's anxious to see how you come off against Kurgo, and he's anxious to see if you'll challenge Karim. Whistler told me the story about Fisk. Well, if I was you, I would have taken the ore and cleared off. But anyway, he thinks a great deal of you. I think Sly's wrong about Neck. He was a real pain, that's true. But I don't think he went to the new camp. I've already sent you to Fingers.
Guy.
He could really teach you something. I really need to talk to Dexter. He's using you for his own business. But there aren't any rules for the test. If you manage that, you'll be making a big step. Get on with it. There are still many things to do if you want to get anywhere here in the camp.
Right.
Take care.
Whether we try and convince someone who is not a high-ranking guy. Diggers and shit, right?
How's it going?
I've spent the last 2 weeks working in the mine. All I want is peace. Get out of my sight.
Fair enough. You don't have a moment to speak about the sleeper. Okay, this is the guy that sells maps. Do they all say
How's
the same thing?
I spent the last.
Yep. Right, so we're gonna try and talk with the guys that has a name. Whoever guy has a name. Nothing.
Maybe. That wasn't very good. You're very probably right.
I would like to be an issue. Whistler.
How's it going?
Good. You've done me a favor. I'll do you one. I'll tell Diego that you're a...
Right.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Fisk. No, he's just a trait. Here is a Baal. Brother, I am one of you. Pass me that joint. I cannot speak to him. Other. Nah, he's just to explain the sleeper then.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
What's up?
You'll learn soon enough. Be on your guard at all times, especially at night. I haven't slept properly for days, and if you don't sleep in this colony, then you're doing double time.
People always talk.
Let's talk next turn.
Same old story.
You shouldn't believe everything.
He's a trader as well.
Show me your goods.
I got the best stuff here.
It's to sell weed and stuff, okay.
Where is the sect camp?
Leave the camp through the south exit, then head eastwards. You'd better take a map. I got one here for 50, or?
The south exit is the collapsed tower, isn't it?
Exactly.
I don't have that much money. I'm just gonna lurk because I don't want to spoil this Elden Ring DLC for myself. You haven't played Shadow of the Erdtree? I already played it. Ah, but yeah, thanks for the lurks. Right, none of these guys have names. Maybe I can convince the idiot, the one that was following me around all the time. Mordrak. Finish the base game, not touching until I finish my PhD, and I'm not finishing my yeah, I remember that, sorry about that, I forgot. I see. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Just doing a lot of YouTube lately. Right, so where did the other guy live? The Nuber guy, Naber. I doubt that's ever likely to change. You might have somebody in your trouble. That's how it goes. I challenge you, let's go. Fuck no. With my stupid sword. You're mental. One day I'll come back and I'll kill you all though. I don't want to enter the houses because I already got I already got talked to before. More diggers. Where did that guy go? I have any news about Nick.
Yeah? No news. Keep me posted.
Right. Guys, anyone want to join my cult? No. Oh no.
It looks as if you knew what you were doing.
Nobody ain't complained yet, but that would be a bad idea anyway. Every idiot here needs a sword, and that is what they get from me.
How long does it take you to make one blade?
That depends. I'm as fast as a hurricane with simple swords. Of course, only on condition that the price motivates me. A freak like Whistler usually has to wait longer for his toy than other people.
Why? Doesn't he pay enough?
No, on the contrary. He gave me 150 ore for his last sword. The guy is into ornaments and girly stuff like that.
Girly
of course,
stuff.
That's not cheap. Hey, you ain't curious at all, are you, pal?
How's business?
Well, Smith, how's business?
Why would you want to know?
I may have an order for you.
Oh, really? And
do
what?
I'll think about it.
Come back when you really need something, then don't get on my nerves.
Then you want to join the church of the sleeper, mate? It's really cool, we got weed. Maybe someone who gets like... Maybe I need to find someone that's smoking.
As okay as I was 20 years ago, nothing much has changed since then.
Thanks. Good no. luck.
Chin up, boy.
What about the shadows?
Hi.
What do you want?
Just saying hi, dude. Far enough. Right, let's... Let's see if we can find someone to convince.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
Right. Guy. You wanna smoke, bro?
Why should I join the sect?
Well, you better ask somebody from the sect camp. There are always a couple of novices in the camp.
Look at that guy in the background.
I'm sure they can tell you a lot about the sect. I've never been there myself, but according to everything that's said, they must be really generous. None of the three camps seems to be as much in need of new people as the sect camp.
Why don't you join, bro? Come on. Don't wanna join? We got weed and stuff. Meatbug rogue out.
Like a big brother to me. I never had a big brother or a small one. My parents didn't want me, but I'm sure it was difficult for them.
Sure it was.
Sure, buddy. Get lost. Could you please keep quiet a minute? No, dude, try to convince the guy. Easy target. Yeah, I cannot try and convince the guy. Okay, there's a lot of people here, let's see. This one's playing guitar.
You okay?
As okay as I was 20 years ago.
Thanks. Good luck.
Chin up, boy.
Well, I guess I haven't spoke to the guards. Although I doubt they would convert.
How's it going?
For you, you mean? Until you decide which camp you're with, nobody's gonna take you seriously, kid.
Right. I did think the guards were not gonna be in a position to do so.
Now what?
The time's come for you to prove you're a true friend. Just 10 or and you're in. What do you say?
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
See ya.
Take care of yourself, kid.
I'm not paying you for protection. Is this a different ball? Won't speak to me.
I'm new here. Who are you?
I am Baal Taran of the Brotherhood of the Sleeper.
I need to get into the castle. Can you help me?
I fear I cannot, brother. The only ones among us who may enter the castle are those who supply the weed to Gomez. We gather swamp weed and sell part of it to the old camp in exchange for goods from the outside world. If you were one of the couriers working for Kor Kalom, you could get into the castle. But for that, you would need to be one of us. What do you want to do in the castle anyway?
Should I tell them? That guy is looking at me funny.
I want to meet somebody there.
Do you? Who? And why don't you just wait until he comes out?
One of the magicians.
He's one of the magicians.
Oh, well, they never leave the castle. You really will have to get in. What do you want from them anyway?
Another one?
Magic runes?
Another fucking squat bot selling cheap beavers, man. Jesus. Worst part is they always have those fucking cringe profile pictures. Like there's some weep kid.
That's right.
I knew it. What else would a guy like you want with the mages? I can give you some good advice. Forget the mages. They take far too much ore for their stuff. Magic runes and potions are much cheaper in our camp.
You don't have to convince me, I'm a member. But right now... This is the guy that sells maps, right? Yeah. Right now, what's important is that I... convince someone. I spoke to this guy, right? He's just a merchant. Yeah, he won't say anything to me anyway.
What's life like here?
If you've been sent by the Ore Barons, tell them I don't want no trouble. I'm not talking to anybody. I'm satisfied with what they give us.
Nobody sent me. I only just got here.
A new one, huh? Newcomers always get into trouble pretty quick. I don't want to get involved, okay?
Wouldn't you like to join the sect, mate? Anyone want to talk about the words of the sleeper? Anyone got a minute? Feel like a fucking Mormon. This is what a Mormon feels like. Like he's not able to complete the quest. Diego. Loros. That guy is definitely not. Green. Let's get the amulet. No, that guy. That guy fucking tricked me. Good thing I saved before that, because he was like, help me get an amulet, and I follow him, and he ambushed me with his friends and killed me. What about you?
Somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
I doubt that's ever likely to change. Very differently.
There must be some. I don't really know. I think I've spoken to everyone. That's the mine. Maybe at the mine.
You gotta watch what you tell people.
Rely on somebody, and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Every time.
Let's talk about something else instead.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
You're probably right.
Some people never learn.
Rely on somebody, you're in trouble. That's
maybe.
That
one was...
Keep it to yourself.
Maybe I should go to the mine.
You shouldn't believe.
Hang on, better.
I thought that had been cleared up ages ago.
Be in his shoes, though.
If you think.
Tell me something about the old camp. It's the biggest and most powerful of the three camps. Gomez and his guys control the camp, and thereby the whole ore trade. Once a month, the king sends us everything we need. We've got the old guy in our grip, you understand? He sends us wine, bread, meat, weapons, everything. You can also get some of it. All you have to do is join Gomez's people.
Same old story.
If you think.
Take care.
Nothing of interest.
Hey, you! The
Sorry,
right
dude.
Decision.
Just stepped in his house and pulled out a sword. I mean, understandably. This guy spoke to me before, right? Yeah, he doesn't say anything. Did a quest for him. Cavalorn.
Where can I find Cavalorn?
He's hunting out in the wild. You'll find him at the path to the new camp. Westwards of the old camp, there's a wide canyon. In this canyon, there's an old woodcutter's hut. You'll find him there.
Right. I don't even know what that guy is about. Let's see. Oh, I never did the... No, I did this quest, didn't I? I guess I'll keep prancing around. Aimlessly footling.
Be happy as well that you finally found somebody who understands you. I'm from Carinas. Have you ever been there? Well, it doesn't matter anyway.
Yeah, good on you, mate. All right, do you want to join? Right, let's try and find the guy then. Westwards of the entrance. Let's go and have a look. Maybe once I'm back, I can trade stuff.
Yeah.
guy standing there not helping me. Hell mushroom. You see, there's a, it's maybe different.
Have you got something to eat for me? Since I'm some sort of visitor, it'd be polite if you gave me something. That's manners. My friends and Karina's taught me that. They really liked me.
Fucking love that. Right. It's mole rats. That's what I'm talking about.
You think anybody's ever gonna visit us? Probably not. They wouldn't get out of here again, would they?
Fine, let's go. Let's go and see what we find west. Oh, another, what is, yeah, these are different. Maybe that's the quest. Let me read it. Meat bug I got, three meat bug, five hell mushrooms, right. What's going on here?
You better not stay here. The orc land starts behind that barricade. Let me put it like this. You may as well give me all your ore before you go out there and let the orcs rip you to ribbons.
I think it might be best
Pity.
If I just turn
I'd
back.
I'd love to take care of your ore.
Right. We're not going that direction then.
Now that you're with me, we can show a few people where to go. These bastards have been harassing me for years. When I see one of them now, I'm gonna tell them a few things.
What are you talking about? Right, we go down. There is a camp over there. Jesus.
The two of us are a dream team. We could take over the old...
Okay, now with this guy. Orc leaf. Old sword. Is it better than mine? By 2 points, but yeah, it is. What the fuck is that?
Tell me, where are we going? Or is it supposed to be a surprise? I like surprises.
What if instead of fucking around, don't you help me? See if we can fight this thing. I don't even know what it is. It's like a goblin. It is a goblin. What the hell? Fucking hell. I cannot kill that goblin. Whoa. Oof. I'm an idiot. You don't jump with the space bar. Right. Right, so that's the goblin camp. Jesus.
Don't pay attention to me. I'll stay with you. Don't worry.
At least help me fight or something. I don't know. Whoa, what the hell? Freaking dinosaur. I definitely cannot kill that, can I? Oh, you know, he one shots me. What I'm trying to do is trying to get up this bridge, see where it goes. Up here, it's goblins, isn't it? No. Right. There's fucking dinosaurs in this game. I didn't know that. Hello? Chest. What? How do you do that? Okay. Haven't even explained to me the lockpick system either. Right, let's see. Right, left, and then left again, I imagine. I'm not gonna continue until I can get that one. Right, right, left, and then left again, I imagine. Whoa, what a jump. Let's go. Mana cause fire damage. The spell arrows and 60 ore. Let's go. How do I send it all without having to do this? 60 ore. I can get an armor or something. No, probably not. It was like 150 years. But in any case, I don't know why what I just sent. Withered axe and more lockpicks. Or pick locks, whatever they're called. Right, well, got a lot of money now. I mean, got this magic. Got almost 100 ore. There's some fucking dinosaurs over there. The kid went away, I think. And that is the That is the orc camp. Am I level 3? I don't think I ever spoke to these guys. These guys were the one that initially killed me.
What are you doing out here?
I want to be left in peace, so get lost.
Fair enough. What about you, boy? Oops. Stuck in their foot right in front of them. Why are you here and not in the camp?
Why are you here and not in the camp?
I'm waiting for a friend to return from the mine. He owes me some ore. I can't turn up in the camp without the ore. I couldn't pay the protection money for the guards, and then things would get real heavy for me.
Right. And... well, who's this guy? Who's the guy?
Why are you...
Right, he doesn't say anything. And I did go... No, I think that's where I come from. Just have a look around here. Why is he so fucking difficult to fight, dude? Cannot even fucking move. I wanna see what's over there. But it's probably nothing, right? Just more scavengers. Right. What did he do to me? I needed the... Do I have something in my hand? Oh god. How you doing? By the way, hello. I'm a terrible streamer. Is this just woods? Or is it something else? Some more scavengers that way. Mosquitoes and stuff. You already questioning this game? Nah, I think the problem is that I just don't know how to play. yet. I get the hang of it. It's an old game. It's like 20 years old or something. The controllers are really clunky as well. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Is that east? Is that where they're east? Let's see. Right, I'm just going in the same direction. Time quest? What's the time quest? Ah, okay. Ah, the one, the time traveler guy. Yeah. Yeah, that should be alright. I should add it to the list. Lockpick, spear, arrows. Yeah, probably should play that as well. You have a lot on the list. And just keep adding stuff. Right. Now you love the game. Yeah, you can even smoke. Look at me. I shouldn't waste those because those like make you focus and do things better. Ah, he doesn't tell me nothing.
Let me.
Yeah, dude. Okay. Yeah, I think you did because I might have it in your chat, like in your DM thingy.
That won't happen.
It was a headache for Nate to get working, so that's a problem. And there was a YouTube instruction. Yeah, probably if it's like that, the only thing I do is just to watch a YouTube video to get it running. If it cannot be bought, like on Steam or something.
That's ever likely to change.
It was obvious that there would be trouble.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to.
I'd better. Some people never learn.
There's a petition on GOG to get it added. I never gotten anything from GOG, quite frankly. See this guy smoking here. Now he's eating. You gotta do it the other way around. I mean I do it the other way around. I prefer to eat first. Right. Dusty, who are you?
Hi, I'm new here. How's things?
Go away. I've been working my ass off in the mines for the last 2 weeks.
Fucking hell, man.
I talked to Ball Parvis down there. He told me some interesting things about the sect camp. I think I'd better go there instead of slaving away for Gomez.
Yeah, dude, you should totally join. We have weed and stuff.
You don't like it here?
I made it.
Because I'm not quite sure what to expect there. I had a pal here. His name was Melvin. He headed off to the sect camp a week ago. But since then, I haven't heard of him. And as long as I don't get a message from him, I'll stay here.
Very well then. Melvin? Melvin? He said Melvin, right? Did he say Melvin? Okay. I'm gonna imagine he said Melvin. I bought a few games of them. SimCity 2000, which my mom had a floppy disk. I see. Nearly as old as me. Right. So I'm going to trust myself and just...
Ah, new face.
Oh no.
What do you want? I want to offer you help. You're new here and the new ones always get into trouble. You could save yourself a lot by making a small donation.
I don't want to pay for protection, you fucking bitch.
That ain't much to ask.
What if I don't pay?
What if I don't pay?
Hey man, don't stress yourself. You're a newcomer. Take a look around, collect a bit of ore, and when you're ready to pay, then pay. You can do it anytime, but don't count on my help until you've made your contribution to my expenses. I'm sure you'll understand.
I'll see you later.
Just you take care of yourself.
I'm not gonna pay for your stupid scam, fucking bitch. Right. I'm gonna go to my brothers, to my brothers of the sleeper. What a nice young man. When I go to my brothers of the sleeper, and I have to find this guy, I guess. So okay, I tell you, because I don't think you were here when I was doing the mission. So I have to convince someone from this camp to join the sect. And well, that guy is the only one like willing to.
Hey, you!
Now
you
what?
Again, you bastard.
Time's come for you to prove you're a true friend.
Fuck off.
Just 10 ore and you're in. What do you say?
See ya.
Take care of yourself, kid.
Sort of. Right. So I gotta get someone to join the cult of the weed smokers. And that guy... That guy seems to join. Seems like he wants to join. But I gotta go back now and find his friend who recently joined. And... sort of like make just to tell him whatever's going on with his friend, I guess. It was a time when you shouldn't call that blathering anymore. Hold on, let me see. Wouldn't like to be okay, here. Though. Same old story every time. There must be the town will give me your money, yeah. There was a time when things would have gone very differently. Something you shouldn't believe. Phone call, yeah. Right. Through the I have almost 100 ore, but I don't think I can buy an armor just yet. It's way more expensive. Right. From the entrance to the east, to the right. Because I'm trying to become a novice. It's outside. Yeah, just playing a bit of fetch, like you do in these games, I guess. It's like, get me this thing, and you go there, and you see the thing, and suddenly it's like, I'll give you the thing if you give me this other thing. Oh, he dodged me. The ore is currency in this land. These guys trade with the use the ore as currency. This is the ore. And I have coins. But nobody seems to use coins. The ore is what they use. The coins I found, by the way, like, it's not like... okay, I don't remember those guys. Am I going in the right direction? I am not. I am an idiot. But yeah, they use ore or nuggets instead. Directions are hard. Yeah. Nah, I'm just an idiot. These guys, for example, these guys didn't have enough ore to pay the protection. So they are camping here because they cannot get in the camp. They're gonna get beaten up. There are three camps that I know of. I mean, those are the camps that people have spoken about. I don't know if there's any other. The old camp, which is the one I was. The new camp, which is like rebels. It's rebels. Because in that camp, there's the tower with the king and the mages and stuff. The other ones are like pirates. And the sect, which is where I want to go now. And the thing is, all of these tribes, you cannot see it. You will see it at some point. All of these tribes are under a dome of some sort of dome. We cannot get out. You can get in, but you cannot get out. And people send discardable people like myself to these colonies to just work in the mines and get the ore and stuff. Wait, hold on. You have to give like half the ore to the king and stuff. And you get provided food, I think. Should I go in that direction? Right, this is the creek thing. No, I think I was right. The thing is, the maps, each map cost like 20, 50, 60. They're really expensive. And I only have one that covers a specific area. And where I'm going now, like, I cannot even see the place in the map. It's outside of the map. So I'm just kind of going with what I remember. Oh, who the fuck is this? Pacho?
Hey, you!
Who? Me?
No, your grandmother. Who else could I mean?
Right.
I wouldn't go down that way if I were you.
Why not?
You can't have been here long. Man, that's the way to the Orc Land. They'll make mincemeat out of you.
Oh.
You're welcome.
I thought the Orc camp was in the other direction. Your grandmother. Could you imagine if I can just somehow jump? No, I cannot. Can sneak past the tower and get to the mages. I don't think I believe the guy, but if that's the way to the orcs, well, we can just go and have a look. Why not? Let me see. Yeah, that is definitely not where I'm supposed to go. Let's see. Ah, and it's full of those things. I'm gonna die there. Yeah, you're sitting there like patches. Bro, think he's the patches. Okay, here's the bridge. I remember this bridge now. Right, we think we're in the right direction. Let's follow the water. Those are goblins, aren't they? Trust me, lads. I'm in the right direction. I know that. I know it. Yeah. Okay. It's the mole rats. Yeah, there it is. That's the swamp camp with where the sect. Is was it Melvin? Fucking hell. The worst part is that the quest doesn't even tell me, like, find Melvin or something. Dusty, a digger from the old camp, is no longer satisfied with living there. He's thinking about joining the Brotherhood in the swamp. But I have to find his buddy. My brothers. Brothers, greetings. Praise be the sleeper. Right, Melvin, right? I just don't want to forget the name. So you see, this camp is like that guy. It's a novice, this one is a guru, and then there's the Templars, which are like more armored warriors. Novice. Wait, I'm gonna ask the other guy. Maybe he knows.
Show me the way.
No, he doesn't.
May the sleeper protect you.
What about this guy? No. Right. On our own then. That wasn't very good. How is the sleeper gonna protect anyone if he's sleeping? Well, they did say, like, they have to put you in some sort of slumber state to speak to the sleeper, and he will tell you how to be free, sort of thing. Nobody knows. I just have to find the guy, the right guy, I guess. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it. No, you still cannot see it. I don't know why. But we are in a cupule, in a dome, inside a dome. My guy smoking the hookah. Novice Melvin. Just found him. Dude, your buddy is worried. You need to send word.
Hi, you aren't from this camp, are you?
Well, now, I am. I left the old camp a week ago. Told my pal Dusty to come along, but he wanted to wait.
I know Dusty. I talked to him for a short time.
If you meet him again, tell him that he was dumb to stay there. It's 10 times better than getting harassed by the guards in the old camp.
I'll tell him if I see him again.
Fetching, guys. Fetch quest. He didn't... Right, fetching. Wait, a day has gone by. Maybe I can get my joints. So you're given three joints. I in my head this is tobacco, not weed, because it says that it makes you focus and alert. But yeah, there is a guy that gives you three joints daily for free. It's the gift that keeps on giving. I mean, I've been playing 20-year-old RPGs lately, so it's a lot of fetching in them. People always talk. What up, lads? Let's talk about the fetch that keeps on fetching. I want my weed. Where is it? But yeah, this is the camp that I'm trying to join. Ouch. And I had to become a novice, which is one of these guys. And eventually become a Templar, like one of those guys. Look at that one, smoking. But, truth be told, I have found like a few jewels that have been really nice to play. They think they're so cool. That's really not fair. Yeah. That won't happen. I was gonna say the Absolute. The Sleeper be praised. The Absolute is from fucking Baldur's Gate. Right, so I gotta go back, but at least I know the way, more or less. There is a thing, the invisible thing. When I was coming here, happened the same thing. But I don't know, I've been really enjoying these things, quite frankly. It's hard to get a grasp on, and usually I get really lost, and it's hard to understand a few things about the gameplay thing. But I don't know, been really enjoying it. I just finished Divine Divinity for the second time. Yeah, totally. You see that arrow that's outside of the map? That's me. I imagine eventually I have to buy all the maps and it's gonna be like the whole screen. Yeah, exclamation mark YT. to see the storyline showcase. Wait. Where am I? Where the fuck? Yeah, storyline showcase of Divine Divinity. Really short series. I did sum it up a lot. I'm going in the opposite direction. How is that possible? Right. And there is many, no, that's a goblin area. There's many others that I've really been wanting to play, but I guess because I keep adding stuff to the list, I keep delaying that. Apparently I can do magic as well, but I don't know how much how that thing firebolts. Fire damage 30. Right. Goes like wait. Okay. Each one of those fucking papers is one use only. Good to know. I don't have any magic anymore. That was 30 damage to the trash can. Just so you know, my sword makes 12. So yeah, brilliant. Okay, we're back here. Do the fetching. Where's Dusty?
That won't happen. Some people.
Jackal again. I'm not speaking to that guy. Fucking ripoff. Ripoff bitch. Although he's got a nice weapon. What is that? Ah, it's a crossbow. These are the fighters.
That wasn't. Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
Oh no.
Don't you have any plan of where you want to go?
You motherfucker.
Hang on.
Oh, what about the chef? Did I give you this stuff? Yeah, it seems like I did. Rayhan. Digger. Lie. Digger. This is what's his name? Whistler. Where the fuck is that guy? I forgot. I think it's up here. Dusty.
I was in the sect camp and met Melvin.
And? What did he say?
Apparently, he likes it more than getting harassed by the guards.
Hey, man, he has all the fun for himself. I have to go there, but I'll never make it out of the camp.
Really? Why not?
The guards have found out that I want to leave. I guess I talk too much. I need at least 100 ore to bribe the guards.
I don't even have that much. Why do I have to waste all my ore?
What if I gave you the 100 ore for the guards?
You'd do that? Why?
Well, let's say you aren't the only one who'd prefer you to hang around in the sect camp.
You mean you want to come with me?
I will go with you to the sect camp.
Great, man. I'm ready. We can start as soon as you want. But don't forget, we need 100 ore for the guards.
Right. Okay, so... No. My sword... Right. You can just run for it. Yeah, just haul ass for it, mate. Okay, let's see. I need 6. I'm gonna have to go. This is all for the greater cause, right? Like, the idea is to join. I mean, I cannot join if I'm not a good Mormon. And to be a good Mormon, I have to recruit people. You know, like Jehovah Witnesses and stuff.
Show me your goods.
Right, I'm gonna... How much is this? $15, $10, $12. Right.
Show me your goods.
This guy's got almost 300. Right, I got 100 ore. This whole thing is gonna get me broke. Let's go, mate.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, let's take the south gate. The north gate is of no use. It's impossible to bribe the guards there. And perhaps you should see to the ore. I'm not very good at that kind of thing.
Okay, let's move.
Let's go, mate. Following me? Right. The south gate is the one with the broken tower.
Maybe. There was a
If I jump like that, is he gonna follow me back?
Better not go rushing into anything.
That wasn't very...
Ah, he is.
There must be something about that story.
Fair enough. Okay, mate.
People always talk.
Hello.
Hi.
Move your ass! Get in or get out! I don't care! Just as long as you get out of my sight!
Right. We move on then.
Stop!
Where you think you're going with our friend?
We're just going for a stroll. Here's 100 ore.
Why, well, never saw anything.
Jesus, the price of freedom. Okay, he's out. Is hell... I know this is a slave mushroom. Hell mushroom? Slave bread? We done did it, mate. You just made his day, yeah. Yeah, I know. That's not a clever thing to do. But I guess there's that. Now I'm absolutely fucking broke. You know how much this map cost me? Like 60 ore. And the sword, which is a shitty sword, cost me like, I don't know, like 50. So yeah, the map cost me more for some reason. I guess it's expensive, like there is only one guy that can make maps in that camp. You following me? Yeah. But this is gonna supposedly like do wonders for me in the sect. Sort of like to upgrade my steam within the camp. Right, the goblins. Huh? Buddy. Where did he go? A pipe? He got lost. Nah, wait, wrong way again, damn it. Fucking hell. That bridge does not sound good. I'm hoping the reason he disappeared is because he made it to the camp already, right? This hello.
Who's up?
Right, let's see. He sounds so fucking proud. I managed to bribe the guards at the rear south gate. Everyone has a prize. Ha ha ha. Okay, there it is. You see, that's the barrier. It's a dome. Right.
What are you doing here?
I'm teaching the words of the sleeper to the novices. I'm still a novice myself, but soon I'll be a Baal, one of the gurus. I've even spoken to Iberian. He's the chosen one. He told me that if I work hard, I can soon be a master myself. But I'm still putting that off. There's no rush, you understand? I can still become a master anytime. At the moment, I'm quite happy about my current task.
What's your task here?
I test the new substances developed by Kor Kalam in his alchemy lab with my pals here. His aid gives us something new every couple of days, and we test it. This weed opens your spirit. If you take the right amount, you can get in touch with the sleeper.
Right. I've spoken to Kalam. Have you ever been in contact with the sleeper?
Have you ever been in contact with the sleeper?
No, not yet. But that's because we never get enough of the stuff. Kalam always wants to hear about the effect of it. But I get the impression he's not really interested in my opinion at all. If I find the stuff stimulating, he passes it straight on to the gurus. But soon, I'll be a guru myself. Then I can go right to my limits and listen to the voice of the sleeper myself.
Right.
I'd like to join your camp. Can you help me?
You want to join us? That's good. Just wait. Yes, I think I can help you. I'm not a guru yet, but I have some influence in the Brotherhood. You'd have to do me a favor. Have you seen Fortuno yet?
No.
Then go. See him and collect your daily ration. If you leave me all the swamp weed he gives you, we're in business.
I'll think about it. I have swamp weed on me. You can have it.
We agreed on 3 Northern Dark and nothing else. Get me the weeds, then we can do business.
Very well then. I think it's building itself. Because before, nobody would talk to me. That's supposedly how it goes. Because I'm a newcomer and stuff. So now that we've done the job, we can get going with more stuff around here. For Juno, I think it's the guy that gives the swamp weed to the people, and you get three cigarettes like for free every day. Where the fuck is he though? These are the trainers. No, these are not. Okay, this is the guy. Yeah. I've come to collect my daily ration.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, ration? Take it! 3 of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
Thanks. Right. I forgot who I was talking to. I think it's this guy.
I have swamp weed on me. You can have it.
Good. You must have noticed that none of the gurus wants to talk to you.
You can change that by impressing to a couple. I can tell you how to do that.
How can I impress the gurus?
Balkadar instructs the novices in the magic of the sleeper. If you want his attention, use magic. But don't give him the fist to win. Send one of his audience to sleep or something like that. Balnamib is over there at the main gate. He's one of the toughest guys. I think Lester might be able to help you with him. Speak to him as soon as his master is away.
I already spoke to that guy.
The other gurus are basically quite okay. Just try to make yourself useful.
Thanks for the advice.
Hey, a deal's a deal.
How do I get at the magic of the sleeper?
Balkadar sells runes and spell scrolls. That's no use to you if he doesn't talk to you, right? Maybe another guru can help you.
Well, let's see, we got updates. I have to cast this sleeping spell on one of his listeners. Okay, that's one thing I have to do. The other one goes speak to Lester in order to impress Balnamib. But I already done that actually. And then that's it. I can buy spells, he says, but I just went broke.
What do you think?
What's good?
Show me the way.
I wanna go
to
see Corcoran.
Follow me!
Maybe I can speak to him now. Over there with the guard. Gollum's bodyguard.
What do you want?
Well, I already said this. Maybe
I have convinced the Baals. Balnamib is convinced that I'm a true believer. What kind of experiments do you do?
My research takes place on a level you don't understand anything about, boy. So don't waste my time.
Right, he doesn't change the dialogue after
I'll be
that.
Seeing you.
May the sleeper enlighten you.
Praise be the sleeper. Right. Sleeper hive. I have to cast the sleeper spell. Sleeping spell. So I guess. Oh! Well. Did I save? I did. That's why you gotta abuse them. The save button. Wait. Right. All good. So what I have to do now, essentially, it's I have to buy a spell of sleeping. It's gonna be difficult because 6 ore I have got. I got 9 coins. Wait, can I use this? No. Maybe the wheat cellar. Can I sleep here? You think they get mad? I can't. Right, this is the class he's talking about. Kadar. And the thing is, I have to sleep one of them with magic. I thought I had to buy it.
Closer. Every newcomer to this place receives a gift of welcome.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
You've already had your daily ration.
Damn it.
If you want more, come back tomorrow or buy something.
Let's see.
I want to trade.
What do you want from me? Or do you want to sell something?
Now he only has with... They got different names. Green Novice, Northern Dark, Dream Call. I need to find someone with the magics. Can barely see shit, by the way. When they have different names other than the occupation, it's when you have to talk to them. What about this guy? No, I cannot interrupt that guy, that's like forbidden. Say anything to me. What about you? Oof. Come on. There we are. Nothing. Well, I want to sleep. quite frankly, so that way I can see better. These are more or less abandoned.
Hey, you! The right decision.
You.
They are not.
You've no business in there.
Calm the fuck down, bitch. Okay, the ball. It's being spoken to.
Show me the way. To the tutors.
Follow me.
I don't know. Who can I buy magic from? It was obvious. Some people
wasn't very clever. I better.
This is the guy? I forgot about that.
Down there, you'll find Baal Kadar, climbing up this ladder.
Right, yeah.
The sleeper be with you.
This guy won't speak to me.
How can I join this camp?
There's nothing simpler. Just talk to a couple of the junior gurus. They'll help you. You'll come to like it here. You'll see.
Maybe if I keep giving weight to the other guy. You know what I mean? This is the blacksmith shop. Okay, you trade
I'd
as well.
I'd like to trade with you.
Good. Here, these are the weapons I
only
have
weapons,
available
though,
at
I
the
imagine.
Moment.
Yeah, only weapons. I mean, it makes sense, of course. Still, I haven't met anyone that could possibly sell magics.
Talk.
Check the upper floor.
You're very probably right. You shouldn't believe everything you hear. As long as I'm not involved. Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. As long as...
time when things would have gone very differently.
Is this belong to someone? Right.
Hey, you.
How can I get Kalam's recipe?
You don't. He keeps it in a locked chest and won't give it to anybody.
Hi, I'm new here.
Oh, I'm Kane, a student of Kor Kalam. You must have heard about him, right?
Yeah.
Then you'll know that he's the second man in this camp, after Iberion.
And what's your job?
Well, I help my master prepare his alchemic potions. Mostly swamp weed and mine crawler secretion. That secretion is required very urgently.
I thought I had fixed the chair, the fucking chair. It's making sounds again. I don't know why.
Where do I get the mine crawler secretion?
You can find crawlers in the old mine, but you need to know how to win the secretion. If you really want to fight these beasts, you better speak to one of the Templars who's had experience like Gornadrak. He travels around between our camp and the old mine every day. In the mornings, you'll find him at the lab.
Gornadrak.
What more can you tell me about your master?
He's not like the other gurus. Everybody may address him, but nobody's allowed to waste his precious time.
Right. Did it update my thingies? No. There's just in his labs, and he seemed to be quite busy. Fair enough. Ow. This is where Kalam lives. The smithy. Well, at least I can see now. Slightly better. Let's talk about something else instead. Always listening to all the blathering before. People always. Well, that guy won't talk to me. The other guy, the guy preaching, I don't find him. Keep it to yourself. People don't need to.
I doubt that's him. I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though. Rely on
somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes. This guy, okay. Okay, what did he
How
say?
Do I get at the magic of the sleeper?
Balkadar sells runes and spell scrolls. That's no use to you if he doesn't talk to you, right? Maybe another guru can help you.
Another guru who? That's the thing. I haven't seen another one. That it's I met four of them. Two of those have spoken to me, the other two won't. But because I've already spoken to this guy, the dialogue's run out. I cannot buy magic from him. Right?
Let's talk about some...
Oh, I wanted to speak to the
May
guru.
May the sleeper protect you.
Yeah. There is no dialogue. I'm gonna find another one. Maybe I just missed it, I don't know. It's a novice.
To know what?
Excuse me? You won't speak to me? Okay, this is the other guru, but this one also doesn't speak to me.
The sleeper be with you. Hi, I'm new here.
Yeah. Okay, you have a name. Speak to me, damn it.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh. I'm dead on my feet, man. I've been working for 2 days without a single break. Harlock should have taken over ages ago. It's always the same with that guy. He's probably lying in his hut, fast asleep.
Why don't you just go there and give him a right kick in the butt?
Can't leave here while Balorn is in charge. The work has to be done either way, but you could go there for me. He's staying right under Core Column's alchemy lab at Fortuno's. Tell him to get his butt over here.
Right. Heartlock. And the core column where the wheat is sold. I know where that is. Do I? Yeah, I do. Just gotta find the center. Where, bro? Here.
Some people.
Let's talk. Hardlock. What up?
That wasn't very clever. As long as I'm not involved. Gorim sent me.
What?
My guy just joined the club for the wheat, it seems. You take over from there. Get your ass to the wheat mashers or you'll be for it.
Get your ass to the weed mashers or you'll be for it.
Just try to mess with me again, motherfucker. Sucker.
Think so. I just wanted to remind you to take your pal's place now.
Listen, I told you to get lost.
I cannot kill this guy, can I? I'm gonna get exile. Looks like Harlock not only lazy but stubborn as well. Perhaps I should help him along. I'm gonna save here, you have to watch what you and I guess right. Oh, but he's fighting with weapons, you motherfucker!
Clear.
fair winner, I'd say.
Try that again and you'll regret it.
You cheat. You cheater bitch. Okay, what I got? 20? No, I cannot use that one. 13. Right. You motherfucker.
Clear winner, I'd say. He's got
more damage than I do. He's got more fucking damage than I do. Fair enough, I guess. Like, shouldn't you be fucking punished for not working? And I'm over here, craving a fucking job. This motherfucker doesn't want to work. You're very I doubt that's ever likely to change. I'm gonna go see what the other guy says. Yeah, Gorim. But keep it to yourself, you don't need to know it. Would you speak to me, mate? I'm pressing the rely on somebody, you're in trouble. That's how it goes. Right. It's kinda whack. He won't say shit to me. Looks like Harlock not only lazy but stubborn as well. Perhaps I should help him along. What am I supposed to do? Motherfucker is like, I don't know, like 6 levels above me. Maybe if I use, maybe this. Use the pickaxe. I'm like in 10 levels. I mean, can I level up somehow? Like, I am level 3, but fighting skills and stuff. How do I use those? Do we try again with the sword? I mean, what's gonna happen is that I'm gonna end up killing him if I can, right? So that doesn't solve anything. Right. The thing is, I don't really know how to use this thing.
Clear winner, I'd say.
Try that again and you'll regret it.
What do I do then?
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, take it! 3 of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
Time when things would have gone there was a time when things would have gone very differently.
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
Nah, he doesn't say anything anymore.
Let's talk about something else.
I better keep out of it. Keep it to yourself.
Maybe.
Maybe. I'm a smoggy now.
I better keep out of it.
What if it, well, what if it's that weed?
There was a time when things would have gone very.
Huh? What do you think? Maybe it's the weed.
Smack it!
Oh, you motherfucker!
A tiny gust of wind and he would have toppled over anyway!
Fucking cheat. I guess we're just gonna go and find that fucking magician then. Where would the magician be though?
Let's talk about something.
Did I speak to this guy? Tondral. Yeah, this is the one that sent me for.
Where can I recruit new members for the Brotherhood?
To recruit
the
people.
The old camp is a good place to try, since a lot of the people there are fed up with fear and lies. They just need some kind of support. I guess you won't be very successful in the new camp. The men living there are barbarians.
Right, but I already did that. You're fucking kidding me, right? Hold on, and I had to look something. Ah, this is a guy playing the game. Okay. I'm gonna ask him that. I didn't.
Why are you so desperate for new members?
The sleeper has spoken to our master, revealing that he has an important message for us. However, he has not gathered full strength yet. That's why he needs our strength to contact us. Therefore, we are preparing a great invocation, and the more men participate, the likelier we are to be successful. If you want to know more about it, go to the large court in front of the Temple Hill. But don't disturb our master in his meditations.
Okay. I haven't even become a novice yet.
Some people never realize something about that story after. I doubt that's ever likely to change.
How do I kneel?
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore. I really my problem. Some people never was obvious that there would be trouble.
How's it going?
I don't have much time. I have jobs to perform.
You shouldn't be. Let's talk about something else instead.
Is this a guy?
The sleeper be with you. Hi, I'm new here.
People always talk. Same old story every time. You have to watch what
same old story.
I thought that it was obvious that there would be trouble ahead.
I doubt. Very probably right.
Very probably right. Some people never. I better keep out of it.
I thought that.
I imagine I cannot hear him, because I'm not one of them.
some people never learn. But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
That wasn't very clever.
Right. I think there's no one else. I think I cleaned the place, looking around. Probably right. managed to bribe the guards. Impress Balkadar by sleeping one of his pupils. Then this one, which I don't know how the fuck am I gonna do. And that's about it. So this guy already spoke. Yeah, there must be something else that I don't, that I'm not doing. Let's see, and
may I?
Jesus. Hey, hi, good one, Ninja. Thanks for being around. That won't happen again. Was this? Just another one. Maybe they say something different if I ask this.
Is there anywhere important here?
There's for tuna.
No, they all say the same. Maybe I can harvest the weed or something, and he'll be like, reward me or something. Spoke to him already. This guy as well. Yep.
Same old story every time. Rely on somebody, not my trouble. That's how it goes.
That's a feel emote. Yeah, so you know, maybe I should go back to the old camp and finish off one of those that I left unfinished.
People always, that's ever likely to change.
Let's...
This is another of the guys that were like important. Potion for the Great Invocation of the Sleeper.
Have you enough of the potion for the Great Invocation of the Sleeper?
No, we still have to collect much more. Our minecrawler hunting units are in action day and night.
Minecrawler, right. Can I kill those? Let me see.
Have you enough of the...
No, we still have to collect much more. Our minecrawler hunting units are in action day and night.
Very well. Yeah, should go to the mine. Can't believe I cannot kill that guy, by the way. Baal Kadar sells runes and scrolls. Yeah, but he won't speak to me.
Same old story every time.
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
My crawlers. Yeah, maybe I should go back.
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Fast travel who? This is the goblin area. Yep. Well, at least I know goblins I cannot kill, just they were stronger than me. Greetings, have you got my ore? Bastard.
Why does that happen over and over again?
Let's talk about.
Okay, that's Scully, the one that teach me to fight. Oh,
are
not
you looking
again,
for a quiet
mother,
place
okay.
where we can talk for a bit or something?
Fucking hell. Right, so this guy asked me for stuff and I don't think I did it because yeah. So what is what was that? 3 meat bugs and 5 hell mushrooms. Maybe I did it.
Is it possible?
Maybe, but who cares?
The hell mushrooms.
Let's talk about something else.
So I don't have the meat bug or something. How the fuck do I kill?
This is real.
Damn. Why did you wake me up?
I just hit the guy. The hell, can I kill these things? Right, got that one. Got that one.
Damn. Why did you wake me up?
Bug meat. Right. Got 3 bug meat. That guy run away. Is he gonna snitch on me, motherfucker? I mean, he walked in front of the swing. It's not my fault.
I have the things you wanted from me.
Good. I just have to add them. Then the stew will be ready. Wait.
So, I'm unfocused.
You told me I could have as much stew as I wanted.
And that's true. Here, take 3 portions.
Right. So at least that's another one I finished. Anything else I... The Vanished Guard, who, God knows about that guard. Okay, I did that. Thoros told me that I should. Okay, I did that. To be allowed. to ring to absolve the test of faith. I don't even want to join anymore. Corcolum will not give me the recipe, but there are chests in his lab. Right. I'm gonna go see Scully, see what happens.
You have to watch what you tell people.
People always talk.
Hang on.
Must have missed the guy because he's not over there. You shouldn't
believe everything. I've gotten used to you already. We're a much.
Didn't I fucking.
You're very probably.
Hey, you! The right decision.
Maybe.
Dusty, what are you doing here?
That wasn't very clever.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, let's take the south gate. The north gate is of no use. It's impossible to bribe the guards there.
Didn't I?
And perhaps you should see to the ore.
Didn't I fucking?
Why did they put you? Time when things would have gone very differently.
Didn't I fucking free you already?
Stop! Where you think you're going with our friend?
We're on our way to the Brotherhood's camp.
Well, you ain't gonna get there. Next right. Time I'll well, kill ya.
You sure showed him!
So, the quest is fucked up then. Right, because I don't have the ore for that. I already wasted it. Yeah. Motherfucker.
Hey, you.
You're learning fast.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
People always talk.
So I'm down 100 ore and. The quest did fuck itself or something, I don't know. That's fucked up.
I have the good.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear. You're very proud. You told me I could have as much stew as I wanted.
And that's true. Here, take 3 portions.
You told me I could have.
Right. It really didn't work, man. I guess I have to. Have to work my way around that. That all was hard, errand. That's fucked up. Let's talk about something. You think? I don't think I have enough of anything to. Some people never. To trade 100. Let's talk. There he comes. Bloody idiot. Okay, I'm gonna try again. I mean, I'm gonna try and. I'd
better keep out of it. Show me your goods.
Get the ore.
Hang on, not go rushing into anything.
Right, Just to see if I can get it. Right. I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though. Rely on somebody in your... Those things don't have any value, it seems. People always
talk. Maybe, but who cares? Why does that happen?
Let's talk about something else.
Long time ago, rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
There must be something about that story after all.
There must be something about that
story. Right, let's see. I got 100. What is the idiot?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, let's take the... And bruh.
Okay, let's move.
I'm doing it again. Right, so I'm gonna have my eye on this guy all the time now.
I thought that had been... That's really not my problem.
Why did they put... Shut up.
Same old story every time.
Stop! Where you think...
We're just going for a stroll.
Well, I never saw anything.
Right. I just wasted 200 ore today. Ain't that funny? I'm gonna be looking at this guy all the time now. Right. Shut up. Those two still around, right? Why are you twat swimming? There's a bridge there. Wait, where am I going? Right. That's why my Steam didn't do nothing. Go in the wrong direction.
You know what?
I was getting that bridge for some reason. just making sure he's with me. Motherfucker. This better be worth it. Okay, I really hope it unlocks stuff, right? Right, he's here. What is gonna be with Mud? Is he gonna join as well? Can you imagine?
May the sleeper pre-
Let's go to your friend. Oh my god. Where are you going?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, and
okay, let's.
So what's the deal? Here's your friend. Think I get it.
Rely on somebody and you're in trouble.
Listen, this running.
Come on, Dusty, why don't you understand bridges in general? Come on. My god.
Sure it will.
obvious that there would be trouble ahead.
May the sleeper protect you.
There must be something about that story after all.
Where are you from?
I don't get it. I mean, this time I brought him here.
Let's talk about something else instead. I would like to do the mission. Keep listening to all the flattery. You think?
Maybe.
Same old story every time.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other guru, the one that told me to bring people. Shut up.
But keep it to yourself.
Where was that guy?
Maybe.
This guy. Right.
Here's somebody who would like to make your acquaintance, Master.
Who have you brought me? Is he worthy?
He will certainly require your spiritual guidance, Master.
Very well. From now on, he shall be one of my disciples. You will come to my hut every day to listen to my words. Your soul can still be saved.
Master, I would like to join the Brotherhood. I need you to speak in my favor.
You have proven your worth.
Finally.
Go to Korakalam and don the robe.
Finally, dude, it took me a while to figure that out. Fucking hell. What about you? Yeah, we'll finish here. Okay, there he goes. Yeah, I'm not made for the old games, it seems. But I don't want to give up at this point. I really want to get to understand the way all of this works.
If you think, you're very probably right.
I can go now to Korakalam.
I'm not listening to all that blathering.
And get my robes.
There must be
that took a while.
That's
and 200 ore, by the way. 200. Well, at least I know I can make 100 pretty quick with just selling everything I got. So if I can get anything else done at some point, I'm gonna go and buy armor and stuff for Kalam.
What do you want?
You have to watch what you tell people.
I think I have convinced the Baals. Baal Nabib is convinced that I'm a true believer.
And?
Baal Tundral says I should receive the robe. I have brought him a new student.
But keep it to yourself.
People, I'll be seeing you.
May the sleeper enlighten you.
What about my robe? I think we're in a predicament again.
You have to watch what you tell.
gonna go speak to the other one, the one at the gate. Perhaps I have to convince all the gurus. What about this guy?
The sleeper be with you.
Right, he won't speak to me yet.
Some people never
same
learn.
Old story.
Some people very probably right.
Nothing. Where do I get my bloody ropes?
May the sleeper pre-
You have to work. You have to watch what you tell people.
Seems like I'm back at trying to figure out what's next.
Hang on. Better not go. It was obvious that there would be trouble.
People always talk.
There
might be an issue, though.
Right, so this one here doesn't speak to me. And Cork alone won't give me my ropes. Let's see. Considers me worthy of wearing a novice robe. Yeah, but he won't give it to me.
I doubt that's ever likely to change. People always talk.
Hey, you! Buzz off! Get lucky for you. But I would have enjoyed polishing your mug.
Fuck you now. Jesus. No, this one doesn't say anything else. Brother, please, can you help me out?
What do you want?
I think I have convinced the Baals. Baal Namib is convinced that I'm a true believer.
And?
Baal Tundral says I should receive the robe. I have brought him a new student.
He doesn't say anything to that.
What kind of experiments?
My research.
I'll be seeing you.
May the sleep.
And then this guy doesn't say anything either. Yeah.
that have been cleared up ages ago. Let's talk about something else instead.
I won't have you don't before that.
Maybe I should go and look for Fortune.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, take it! 3 of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
I want to trade.
What do you want for?
Okay, let's see. Right.
I want to trade.
What?
I'm gonna get some ore. Imagine I sell the letter that it's for the Magicans. What about this guy? Maybe I can speak to him. I doubt it.
The sleep.
No, he won't speak to me.
If you think
that won't happen again. No, he's a cider. There's another guru over there. Right? Ah, it's the fucking... It's this one. Right, so the guru at the entrance doesn't speak to me anymore. He doesn't have any more dialogue to me, for me. And then there is the one here that I don't think he will tell me anything else. Right. No. It's the two other gurus, the one in the... The one downstairs teaching, and the one at the center. This one and the one at the center.
Is there any?
There's Fortuno! You've.
Ah, they all send me there. Fucking hell.
wouldn't like to be.
There's been no one else that has any piece of dialogue for me in order to. This is just a trader, right? Yeah.
I'd like to trade with you.
Good.
I have a crude sword, but I don't have the level for it. It seems. Playing late. Nobody tells me nothing.
Maybe.
But yeah, right, it's clear now that I have to be done with the four gurus.
Some people never learn. That wasn't very. There was a time when things would have gone very differently. I'm not listening to all that.
Should I go to Fortuna again?
May the sleeper protect you.
Let's see. Let's go and see. I don't think it's gonna have anything different for me, but okay.
You have to watch what you tell people.
That won't happen again.
Some people.
Let's talk about some.
Let's see.
Not listening to all the blathering anymore.
I've come to.
You've already.
People always talk.
I want.
What do you.
Okay, so you only.
Let's talk about something else instead.
You only trade on with.
Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
And I buy. It was obvious that there would be trouble. One of these. I buy two of these.
Same old story every time. I better keep out of it. That's really not my problem.
I don't know. I have this theory. Maybe I can give better wit to them. To Yoru.
It was obvious that there would be trouble ahead.
She went listening to all the blathering. But keep it.
No. And there is also this guy, but I cannot kill this guy. He won't stand up to talk to me. Fuck off then.